आई एम नमिता सिंह, कंप्यूटर टीचर. टुडे आई विल टीच यू क्लास 10 चैप्टर 8 लिनक्स ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम. स्टूडेंट्स, यू नो वी कैन वर्क इन लिनक्स ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम इन टू मोड्स, कमांड लाइन इंटरफेस एंड ग्राफिकल यूजर इंटरफेस. इफ यू वर्क इन कमांड लाइन इंटरफेस, वी देर आर सो मेनी कमांड्स इन लिनक्स ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम वी कैन यूज. So first I will discuss directly oriented command. There are some directly oriented commands. For example, ls command. The syntax of ls command is like this: ls options directory name. If we use test a option it lists all the files including hidden files. If we use test L option, this gives a long listing showing file attributes and file permissions. If we use test S, it sort by file size. If we use capital A, displays the files of almost all directories. If we use test small r, then it displays files and directory in reverse order. If we use test small f, display the file type along with the name, slash for a directory, asterisk for an executable. If you use test t, list the directories according to its creating time. Now next command is mkdir. mkdir means make directory. Command is used to make a new directory. The syntax of mkdir command is mkdir directory. For example, if I make a directory, the name of directory is Rohit, I write mkdir. This command creates a new directory. The directory name is Rohit. Now next is rmdir command. Rmdir means remove directory. If you want to remove a directory which created in your computer system, then you can use rmdir command. The syntax of rmdir command is rmdir directory. For example, I want to remove directory Rohit. I write here if you are using rmdir command, your directory should be empty, because if your directory is not empty, it deleted all files available in stored in your directory. So if you want to remove all files in a directory, so you can also use rmdir command and directory name. But if you not remove all files in your or subdirectories in your directory, then you can empty this directory and use rmdir command. Now cd command. This command is used to change the current working directory to a specified directory. The syntax of cd command is cd directory. This command is used to change the current working directory to a specified directory. Now Next is PWD command. PWD it print working directory command, displays the path name for the current working directory. If you type PWD command in $prompt, it will show you current working directory. Now du command. Du. If you type du and du command, this du command report the disk space that are consumed by the files in a specified directory, including all sub directories. Now syntax of du is du option. DU option and directory name. DU command report the disk space consumed by files in a specified directory. Now here different options. A, B, K, and M. Where A displays count for all files, and B displays size in bytes, and K displays size in kilobyte, and M displays size in megabyte. Now, next is DF command. DF means disk free command. This command reports the available free space in the mounted file system disk. The syntax of DF command is DF options. Here our options are L, K, M and I. L shows local file system only. K displays the size in kilobyte, and M displays the size in megabyte, and I reports free used and percentage of used nodes. Percentage used nodes, I nodes are the block of 512 bytes. So these are the directory oriented command. Now file oriented commands. Data or make your data stored in the form of files, and you can store your files in directories. So directory is a container which stores files and different subdirectories. Now file oriented command, here cat command. Cat command, this command is used to display the content of a file, specified file. The syntax of cat command is cat file name. In $prompt, you type cat file name. For example, I want to know the cat. The file name is, for example, here Rahul. Then it displays the content of Rahul file. You can see the content label in Rahul file. But using cat and this option greater than symbol. Using this command, you can create a new file in your computer screen. Cat and file name for it create a new file in computer. If I want to create a new file, the name of file is class, then I write cat class. A class name file is created in computer. Now rm command. Rm command is used to remove a file. If you want to remove a host file, you write syntax of rm command is rm file name. Here difference between a rmdir command and rm command, because rmdir command remove a directory and rm command can remove a file. So if you want to remove only a file, you can use rm command, rm file name. If I want to remove a file pankaj, I will write rm pankaj. Remove pankaj file in your computer. Now cp command. Cp means copy. This command is used to remove or delete a file from the specified directory. Cp command, copy command. This command is used to copy the content of one file to another. If the destination file is an existing file, the file is overwritten. If the destination is an existing directory, the file is copied into that directory. The syntax of cp file is, cp command is source file and destination file. For example, there are two files, file 1 and file 2. I want to copy the content of file 1 in file 2. I write dollar $cp file 1 and file 2. Using this command, content of file 1 copied in file 2. These are the file commands. Next file command, file locate command is mb command. Mb command. This command is used to rename or move a file from one location to another. The syntax of mb command is mb characters in your file. For example, also here, three options, test w,